The Saya is so valuable. Even this monkey likes it. You want that? Or would a tune suffice? Thank you, little one. This is of more use to my blade than to you.
We don't get many visitors, let alone one so skilled.
This location is quite remote. Why do you stay?
As you just demonstrated, the quiet helps one focus.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
Please, accept this small gift.
you! Stand and fight!
Show me your skill!
Samurai Aga, that's just...
Dojo! 10 20.
Han! Ready?
Beep it. Don't go!
Same tune as before, but something wild, like these cats. I broke the song and made something new. Like when my mother taught me how to take tea, every step, then drop the teacups on the floor. And then we took tea again, without cups. She said it's not enough to know the rules. It's only when you break them that you understand why they matter.
Better than that. Looks like the samurai wants a word with us.
Fune. Tenzo. You both look well.
Feeling better with the eagle gone. Nice work, by the way.
Same to you. The eagle tribe will lose their foothold here if we keep fighting.
Hear that, Fune? He said we.
Find me later, Sakai. I could use the help of a samurai who knows how to keep a secret.
Looks like you're healing up.
It only hurts when I laugh, so I should be fine around you.
You only laugh at your own jokes anyway.
But I'll never swing a blade like I used to.
No more robbing innocent merchants on the high seas. How will you make yourself useful?
Too many people here still suffer from the eagle's poison. There's no cure. But I can ease their pain. Maybe even help some recover. Like you.
The eagle's medicine forced me to relive my father's death. Gave me another chance to avenge him.
What did you do?
I realized I didn't need revenge. I've spent my life running from a dead man, trying to live up to him, blaming myself for his death, hating myself for choosing to live. So I turned my back on the past. And put my guilt behind me.
And that cured you?
The darkness never leaves completely. But it recedes.
Maybe that's how to heal the others. Guide them through the memories. Help them face their fears.
I hope you're right. Years ago, I could never have imagined saying this, but I'm glad we met, Tenzo.
Never thought I'd do this either, but thank you, Jin. I better head out soon. See if I can find more of the eagle's victims. And get them the help they need.
Why send us on another raid now? We've barely caught our breath from the last battle.
We're at war. If you want to rest, try asking the Eagle Tribe for a few days off.
I had enough of your whim. You want to defend yourself, then train.
Leave us, Hachiro.
Anywhere near, bastards.
This is exactly why we...